lay here and wait to die?
Sometimes I'm not the only one panicking on my team.
Shut up, I don't care. Just listen up. Just get your heartbeat sensor, Morty, and put it way up inside your butthole. Come on, you need to do better, Morty. You're a disappointment to this family.
I know. We're just gonna hide here for a little bit.
Stop hiding. Stop being a little bit Morty.
I think we just wait here and see what happens. Good Nobody idea. Knows we're here. Do you have ghosts?
No.
So everyone can see him.
What are you doing?
Look at this distinguished gentleman. Look at the way he is sitting. Yes, very distinguished. Mm-hmm, I see, I see.
You're my favorite streamer,
hey,
but you
thanks,
need
Matt.
To stop camping with a sniper. Look behind you.
Wait, what?
I was on my drone for a second to scout ahead, and then I realized my teammates were punching me to where we were going. So I hopped back on my drone and let them do their thing. Shout out to these randoms. Even though they were being hella brutal, they didn't leave me behind on my drone. Look at all of that blood. Thanks, randoms. You guys are the best.
Probably have a shotgun shoot. He's already way past you. Just go get a pistol. I'll be a selfie. Never mind. That was completely misplaced.
So, I'm afraid to let go of E here.
Why? Is it stuck? Let go, you gotta
no,
let go.
No, no, I'm gonna hit the ground. I have to hit the ground!
You think he'll see you?
My god!
But when did SOS get popping? There's no way. Alright, but what a truth. Imagine you just fall and it acts like you just fell from the top. Oh!
Did you know it's a war crime to shoot at any medic or any medvac helicopter?
Nah, Geneva Convention, Geneva Suggestion.
I'm this close to slamming my fucking balls in a waffle iron and screaming racial slurs at the top of my lungs.
I don't know. I told you to Google the fire station. Why didn't you Google? Oh, you up already? Yeah, sorry. I beat the fuck out of you for talking back to me, right?
Mink.
I went to one of the worst schools imaginable, fam. Features were ready to square up with students. There was this fight in the canteen between a brother and sister, and it looked like Attack on Titan. As you're running into the canteen, glass is smashed. There's holes in the wall. These men have been going at it.
Oh my
God. The whole school is in this canteen going nuts for this fight. And you could hear the thunderclap when she's bodying him.
Yeah.
Fam, she's in there.
Really?
Like elbows tucked. The teacher's up in there like, stop, stop. Man must have swung for the teacher. The teacher ducked out, fam. He had like a boxer stunt. And then like, you can tell he came with the back right.
Ooh. He had to let go. He felt like he was back in his prime.
I said, I don't want to lose my job over this.
What the fuck? Give me that. What the fuck? I'm going to put this in my pussy.
Good Lord, Jandice.
I've been saving that for you.
Farted right into my butthole. It's like a fart transplant.
It's like ridiculous. It's like a jungle monkey down there. Oh my God. Nobody's gonna ever eat your burger. I'm like, bitch, please. I got braids and stuff. I'll put some barrettes on it. What you talking about? This is cute. She's like, oh my God, no, you have to get that wax. So they take me to the spa and stuff, and you know, the little Asian lady come up and she put the wax on. It's all warm. I'm like, oh, that's nice. She put the paper on and she pressed down kind of hard. I'm like, damn, bitch, you want my number or something? She pulled that paper back. I was like, oh, you ping pong, bitch. I walked out of that motherfucker with a fade. I just had one bald lip, just one bald coochie lip. Like, I hope he like designs.
What's your name? What's your favorite game? Do you play any multiplayer?
I don't have multiplayer. We don't have that much money.
You gotta work really hard for what you want.
I try. I really want Cold War. So I could play with my friends, and I really want to play with them, but I never even have it.
Hey, how about after this game, I'll buy you Cold War.
No way.
I went to the store, and I got you a gift card.
I've never had a friend that done this before. Mom, he actually gave me $75 for my account. I'm calling my dad. Dad, he actually did get me a $75 gift card. Gave me the code and I'm buying COD. I don't know how to react. I'm just shaking right now. I hope your girlfriend's proud of making a kid's day.
Fucking weak.
Hey, Sally.
This took me out.
Do you mind if we drop her off at school on the way to work?
Oh, not at all.
Get in the back, you fat fucking bastard.
Edward always looks like he's in pain. I wonder what he's thinking about.
Bella, don't worry about it too much. It just must be a lot to deal with everyone's thoughts at the same time.
I guess you're right, but he looks particularly upset today. I wonder what's going on.
Uh-oh, I messed up tonight.
Yeah, I'm sending it. Oh, he's clueless.
Fuck that, dude. I'm putting down my dog.
That's attractive. That's a thing now.
A female, bro. What's going on? You're the first one I've ever seen in the apocalypse. Dang, you are ugly, but
please,
I'm down.
Do you have
what?
Any?
What do you want? My hands? Alright, baby.
That is not okay.
Okay, my bad. Okay, I'm on, coming on too quick.
Even
I'm good.
A single bandage would mean so
a
much.
A bandage? I mean, look at my arms. I need the bandages. Screw you. Here, I'll tell you what. Take this.
That's nice of you, but...
Trust me.
That's not what I need.
You're gonna need it.
Tastes like fucking frosted mini weeds?
Fuck you. Alright, here's one not as gross. Would you rather get frozen into a block of ice by Mr. Freeze or get kicked in the fucking head by Batman?
Easy. I hate being cold. So I'd pick being kicked in the fucking head by
Batman. Heard of a pocket pussy, right?
We got a lot.
Here we got a compartment coffee.
I prefer hidden homosexual.